that you can say, babe.
My love, Patrick, I see these vows not as promises, but privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you, care for you and share with you. Today, in front of God and witnessed by our family and friends, I vow to be your loyal best friend and true love. I love you.
Emilia and I have known each other for quite a long time. Throughout the years, she became to be my best friend. I am so proud of her and always support the life she has chosen for herself. Patrick, I'm giving up one of the best person I ever have today. Emilia was the person I was supposed to grow old with, but she chosen true love over the single life with me. You better take care of her.
I promise.
Well, family and friends, we have come together in the presence of God to witness the merits of Patrick and Emilia, to surround them with our prayers and to share their joy.
How much it means for you to stay.
How are you?
Thank you for coming with me.
Patrick and Emilia, will you give yourself one to the other to be husband and wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love and be faithful one to the other as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Thank you. How about you?
Yes, I will.
In your arms, I wanna grow old with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you. Sharing in everything you do. I wanna grow old with you. A thousand miles.
My Emilia, from this moment I take you as my best friend for life, and I promise to love you without condition. I pledge to honor you, encourage and support you through our walk together. When our way becomes difficult, I promise to stand by you and uplift you so that through our union we can accomplish more than we could alone. I promise to work on at our love and always make you a priority in my life. And finally, without condition, I will always love your cooking, no matter what. Love you, baby.
I will be yours in plenty and want, in sickness and in health, in failure and in triumph. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. You are my person, my love, my life, today and always. I promise to never keep score. The scale won't always be balanced, but that's okay. I promise to have patience through the dark times. I promise to choose love, even when it doesn't feel like an option. As I take my place as your wife, all I ask is that you always trust that you can look to me for love, friendship, and support as I will rely on you for these things as we journey through our lives together.